War Ragnarok.
They will answer, should we call on them.
Good. There's a shortcut to Njord's temple we can use in daylight.
The Einar Jarl are holding Freyr in your father's own temple.
It's been empty for as long as I can remember. There's a celestial altar across the river. According to Bigfear, the altars were once used to signal the wolves, and now we have just the scepter to do it.
We're gonna go and look for Freyr.
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon. A signal for Bela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildisvini slip in to rescue your brother in the confusion.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freyr's boat.
All right, done. Let's go ahead. At this moment, we do not have a specific major objective in mind other than rescue Freyr. I don't know, they are deviating from the topic a lot.
Brother, get up, brother!
Anyways, what I was saying is that I'm not having any particular objective in mind. That in the earlier game we had this major objective of spreading the ashes and traveling to Jotunheim, but here the main objective is not clear because we are not right now. Again, we are no longer targeting Heimdall. We are not going to Asgard.
I take it you have notes.
This is a trap.
I know, and I don't care. I'm getting my brother back. You're under no obligation to help me.
I know.
These are very dangerous, these werewolves.
I take it you have notes.
This is a trap.
I know, and I don't care. I'm getting my brother back. You're under no obligation to help me.
I know.
You cannot go far. This is what is causing the issue. To get that whatever that is, elf or something like that, which looks like an elf, and remove that out of the picture before you know, before I kill the werewolves. Otherwise, it is not possible. That I was noticing this, that these were like becoming, you know, slightly invulnerable kind of.
Your plan?
I take it you have notes.
This is a trap.
I know, and I don't care. I'm getting my brother back. You're under no obligation to help me.
I know.
Enemy behind
I need a hellstone. Where can I find one?
Plan.
I take it you have notes.
This is a trap.
This is the fourth time.
And I don't care. I'm getting my brother back. You're under no obligation to help me.
I know.
Careful, Father. You're covered in Bifrost.
Oh!
To decrease the difficulty for this level. This was like extremely tough. I haven't come across so tough levels. I'm extremely sorry that I have to decrease the difficulty. Otherwise, for the purpose of this video, I know it is becoming extremely frustrating. Something I have to do, and I'll immediately change it back after I complete this area.
I take it you have notes.
This is a trap.
I know, and I don't care. I'm getting my brother back. You're under no obligation to help me.
I know.
Rallied more soldiers since our last visit.
Our disadvantages are many.
Finally. But isn't this a Ghost of Tsushima thing? This is a Ghost of Tsushima thing, isn't it? There is another issue. Another one who is singing.
Out. Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times. Come on, we're making good time.
In this realm followed the prophecy of the giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable. But we have changed, haven't we?
Perhaps.
Brother, you're covered in
Vythron.
Watch your legs!
Watch out! The Norn said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not.
Let's go to so change the difficulty to be balanced. I guess no point in playing it in this level. It'll be fun.
The Norn said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
Gods, Mimir.
What?
The most annoying man alive.
All right, where do I have to go right now?
More up ahead. On your mark.
Is another enemy. I hope I don't have to reduce the difficulty every time I encounter such enemies, because these become too difficult at times, and in a balanced experience such high difficulty should not be there.
More up ahead. On your mark. Will I take the three of these guys out? More up ahead. On your mark.
Brother, you're covered in bifrost.
You.
Nithold.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Alas, we're Nithog.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the world tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Nithog protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Maybe your spear can get us across.
That monster is still here. We defeated this. I wonder. Leveled up properly because otherwise I shouldn't be having trouble with. I don't know.
Just make extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildesfini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines.
How do I get across?
Hurry, Kratos. They're all waiting on us.
How do I get across? Which one is this? Features of prophecy.
Call on Skull, please.
Okay.
Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother. Coming for you, Yngvi.
What the hell?
Completely giving away your position.
Heimdall.
What idiots. Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself. Hilarious, by the way. Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know, but you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this, but we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here. Now, what you got?
Wait a second, I guess I stop the video here. This fight for sure in this part of the video. Or should I continue?
Not going to lie, I'm disappointed. Have some Vibra on me. Ride him down, Rootober.
Anyways, let's try it once. I don't think I have made much progress with the tough fights.
Whoa! What did Gultober ever do to you? Come on, dumb animal! Ha! Really? You are the one who killed Baldur? So aggressive. So angry.
अबे चलो बहुत दूर तो हो गया था प्रोग्रेस अभी मिड चेक पॉइंट से स्टार्ट होने वाला है दैट्स अ गुड थिंग द रियूनिक अटैक्स आर वेरी यूजफुल आई कैन मेक यूज ऑफ ऑल ऑफ देम आई हैव लाइक सिक्स रियूनिक अटैक्स राइट नाउ ऑल सिक्स ओ माय गॉड देयर इज नो चेक पॉइंट ओवर व्हाट
कूल फॉरएवर ड्यू टू यू
Oh ho!
With your reputation, I thought I would at least break a sweat.
This was so close, but anyways, I think I'll be able to do it this time. I don't know why there was no mid checkpoint. Mining boss checkpoint is enabled. I don't know why this did not work. It should have worked. This is a boss, or I guess this is a boss that not a mini boss.
So aggressive, so angry. Have some Vibra on me. With your reputation, I thought I would at least break a sweat. Ride him down, Topper. A did Gultolt forever do to you? Oh, did you want some more? Not going to lie, I'm disappointed.
No, this is not done. Need to use the rays at least once and need to pick up the hellstone at least once. These are the two things that I need to do. I don't think the spear is helping me much.
Whoa! What did Gultolt forever do to you? Try me down, Gultolt. With your reputation, I thought I could at least break a sweat. Pass some vibra on me. Really? You are the one who killed Baldur? Oh! Did you want some more? Gosh, so aggressive. So angry.
I think I have to fight Heimdall after this. Because this was a pretty easy fight. Even though I'm dying multiple times, I have to say.
Really? You are the one who killed me. What did Gultolt forever do to you? Pass the vibra on me!
Go!
Disappointed! What did Gulto forever do to you? Really? You are the one who killed Balder? So aggressive. So angry. Lights out for you, punchy.
If I can just increase my rate just even for once, I'll be able to do it.
Animal! Really? You are the one who killed Balder? So aggressive, so angry. Not going to lie, I'm disappointed.
Let's stop the video here and I'll attempt to fight the video, it's becoming too long anyway.